Thus we can only say that we are made in his image and likeness if we indeed live our everyday lives as true sons of God, alive with the understanding of who we are. Because we have searched for this right and have found along the way the truth, the light, and the hope. We have learned to be Christ-like in our everyday lives, and we have learned those qualities of Christ that separate us from the ways of the world.